Shane Denoon, 41, violated road traffic regulations and caused a deadly accident, the court ruled. According to the indictment, Denoon was driving a motorbike on Nguyen Van Troi Street in Phu Nhuan District on January 27 this year when he crashed into a female cyclist traveling in front of him. The woman fell off the road and died later from serious brain injuries. Investigators said Denoon did not have a valid driving license and had drunk a lot of beer before causing the accident. Shane told the court that he didn't remember what happened. When he woke up, he was already in the hospital. Road crashes are a leading cause of deaths in Vietnam, with one person dying almost every hour. A total of more than 18,720 accidents occurred in 2018, killing 8,244 people and injuring nearly 14,800, according to the National Traffic Safety Committee. The video is sponsored by CNtronic.com.